Don Morrison back for the puck. Here's Nicholas Backstrom. What a great passer. Look at that one. Semin stopped by Toskala. A great pass and a great save. Gotta be wary of the seagull and the stretch pass when Washington's on the ice. A great save by Toskala on Alexander Semin. At 2-0, they were jeering him here. Now 18,000 people are saying, sorry, I said that about you.
The Leafs played the first period in their galoshes. And when it was 2-0, that could have made it 3-0. And when it was 2-0, this play here could have made it 4-0. So they could have had 4 or 5 goals for the Capitals in the first period. And doesn't Toskala keep his club in the hockey game? And the Leafs have found a way to get back into it now. And with half, just over half the game left to go, it's all tied up. And
then a rebound there for Ponikarovsky. He couldn't jam it in. Right up the middle, look at Fleischman go. They call him Flash, and he was there like that. Fair with a shot, and a great save by Toskala on a play created by the speed of Thomas Fleischman.
Well, we've seen times before where you might get a penalty call here, but this is such a great race for the loose puck. I think rightly so, let it happen. Finger gets caught flat-footed. You're right about the speed through the middle, and there, a lot of times, you'll see a penalty call. And that left glove again of Toskala equal to the task as he's out aggressive.
Been the story though, guys, after the first period, which could have been a 5-0 first period, he kept it at 2, and then he has kept his team in the hockey game. It's tough to play against the Washington Capitals. They're the most dynamic team offensively. They've got the most dynamic players offensively. But Toskala has been the story. And that last save there, a double save actually. The second one was a high stick, wouldn't have counted. But still, what great reflex. Ovechkin's shot, we clocked that at 63 miles an hour. He's able to stop it, but he has been great. You know, it's pretty easy, I guess, Simmer, when you're down 2-0, to quit, to say, ah, it's not our night tonight. He didn't do that at all.
That's going the other way, and he's got the chance offensively. I guarantee you, number 8's winning.
Here's a breakaway pass. Alexander Semin stopped by Toskala. Another big save for Vesa Toskala keeps this game at 5-3.
Now Semin went with the glove hand that first time in the first period, got beat, so he tried to fake it and go backhand, but great anticipation by Toskala.